The WWE one had a kind of a good ring to it. It was more patriotic, more Olympic-ish. I did enjoy that. I didn't make that up. That was the Patriots music before I even started. I got to make my own music in TNA, and I decided to use a song from Vision Quest, which was an amateur wrestling movie. And the song was called Lunatic Fringe. Well, I had John Cena's cousin, Trademark, do the rapping for it. I was able to bring those two together and make it work.